victory, or it's a bit of a disappointment? Tell us.
But it's a little bit disappointment because we were here for win. So yes, I'm happy because I finished third, but in the same time, is one world champion. So championship. So I don't know. I'm happy, but in the same time, I'm not so happy.
What was the plan? We saw the Italian team really making the race hard. We saw Elisa following the hardest attack. We saw Elisa Balsamo also dropping back. What was the plan overall?
Yes, for sure. Today we work for Elisa, for two Elisa, Elisa Balsamo, but she dropped. So Longo Borghini attack on the hill, on the climb. And then we come back in the last K. And I did a sprint and I'm happy for the third place. And I finished the work that the girls did for all the race.
Just one last question. The moment when Anemic attack, what happens?
I don't know because I didn't see her. I saw her in the last 500 meters, but it was too late. So I'm happy for her and nothing. I would like to try the next year.
Thank you very much. Congratulations. Complimenting.